Take a drive-through penalty and ensure you finish in the points. It's just come up on the monitors that the Lotus driver has to take a drive-through penalty. What a shame! He was just in the points. He's going to have to push hard over the next few laps if he wants to bring something home today.
We've just been told you've been given a drive-through penalty for unsportsmanlike behaviour. Pit in this lap. You need to serve the penalty for blocking. Between you and the car behind, just 2 seconds. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Okay, you were doing well before that penalty. Try to work your way back into the points. Grip.
It was hard fought for, but the Lotus veteran managed to bag a points finish, even after serving a drive-through penalty.